iPower 617 WIPBFM, Boston.
It's the Marco, Ricky, Raphael, and Dino.
Happy reggaeton.
Boston Nation's 4-hour evening show.
The 617 evening show.
IP617 Radio.
Only on iPower617Online.com.
Boston Nation's 4-hour evening show. It's the iPower 617 evening show on this hip hop and R&B Tuesday.
Reggae.
I want to touch on this email that Raphael received by this George McGrady from Methuen, Massachusetts, that used to live in Lawrence, former resident. Well, for the people out there that don't know, back in 2009, which is last year, Willie Lantigua has been voted in as the first Latino Dominican to run the city of Lawrence.
First Latino
now,
mayor.
Yeah. A lot of Dominicans, Puerto Ricans, Latinos for that matter, came out in numbers and voted for Willie Lantigua.
Right, exactly.
There's a lot of Tea Party members that don't like Willie Lantigua. They don't like what he stands for.
Because he's a Dominican.
And this George McGrady that currently lives in Methuen, Massachusetts, is one of them that's saying that Willie Lantigua is an illegal alien.
Whatever.
And he does not deserve to run that city in Lawrence, which is heavily populated with Latino Dominicans. But read parts of that email that George McGrady wrote, because we need to get out the vote this November.
Yeah, right.
Because we could be looking at these things if the Republicans get their way down in the House and the Senate.
And
they're telling you what they're going
to
do once they take over the House and the Senate, which I hope they do not.
Right. Mm-hmm.
The Democrats are no damn different, but if we have to pick the lesser of two evils, I would vote for the Democrats, but I'm no longer a Democrat. I'm an independent.
Yeah, right.
Mm-hmm. Read parts of the email, and I want to get your thoughts, and these white conservative teabaggers saying that he needs to go back to the Dominican Republic and destroy the lives of people in Santo Domingo. Instead of destroying the lives in Lawrence.
Wait a minute. Hold up.
The man just got in office.
I don't understand.
What are your thoughts, Raphael? And then read parts of the email of what he said.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, Mike. You have a... I don't understand, man. I mean, they're treating Willie Lantigua like he's...
Like he's a Mexican.
Like he's the Dominican Latino Obama of Lawrence.
I mean,
if you think these Tea Party bastards out there right now are treating Obama like he's a thing, imagine what some of these Tea Party members are saying about Willie Lantigua.
Exactly.
And let me tell you something. They feel uncomfortable with a Latino Dominican
if you don't like
as the first Hispanic to be mayor of Lawrence. And you got... If it's true that some white teabaggers moved out of Lawrence because of Willie Lantigua, well, you know what?
Adios,
bye. That's all I got to say. You know what? We're pressed against time, so let me read this part of what George McGrady said. I said this last time in my Cash's Random Stories. We was having fun, but you know what? The midterm elections is coming up, and Latinos who registered out in the West Coast and in the East Coast and down South are taking this election very seriously.
We have to.
Now,
have
what George Latinos. McGrady wrote, and he wrote down in this email on how serious the Tea Party and the Republican Party are, which we need to focus on as Latino Americans.
Exactly. Can't let them take off. Here's
what he said, and I'm gonna read this quick because we're pressed against time. But the part that he said, he says, quote, "That's why I went to the Glenn Beck rally march on the 28th of August to help out American patriotic Americans, patriotic heroes like Glenn Beck and our future United States President Sarah Palin.
Yeah,
taking our country back and making our country more stronger again.
Please.
When this country once stood for love, honor, unity,
what?
Where all American men and women were all created equal.
Not for us.
AKA
not for
Blanco,
us
Blanco, Blanco. That's what he's talking about.
Blanco,
one of them,
Blanco,
it's not in the email. But one of their agendas is to impeach the president for what?
That's what I'm saying.
I don't understand that. But anyways, let me move on here. He says, such as English only in America, patriotism only in America, conservatism only in America, only the American flag should be waved. No Puerto Rican, Dominican, Mexican, or any other non should be in our land of glory.
Yes.
Eliminating low-income projects, eliminating the illegal aliens,
meaning Latino,
eliminating government spending on so-called poor,
so-called
government
poor
programs, food stamps,
Racista.
Eliminating rehabilitant programs, eliminating socialism, eliminating Muslim Muslim mosque that's a hideout for future terrorists.
That will be the thing.
Eliminating all Spanish masses from U.S. Catholic churches.
Well,
that ain't gonna happen.
No, Claire, no,
privatizing Social Security,
so.
Building more prisons, smaller government, federal ban on gay same-sex marriages nationwide. He goes on and says, that's the American way, originally founded by our forefathers of Presidents Washington, Jefferson, Quincy Adams, and Lincoln.
Same
we all know own slaves.
Yeah, right.
And that was from George McGrady from Methuen, Massachusetts. White guy.
Oh,
conservative.
Really?
Hey, it's we got to get out the vote 4 weeks away.
No doubt.
And Latinos are coming out in numbers to help the Democrats remain control of the House and the Senate. Where, and I know we're pressed against time, but it doesn't just affect Latinos, but it also affects your people's mark.
Oh, absolutely.
African Americans and other people who are poor, like poor whites and poor blacks that live in El Barrio.
Right.
And the only way to keep these teabagging nuts out of the House and the Senate is that we need to go out to vote on November 2nd, Election Day.
We
gotta do that, man.
All right, thanks, Raphael. We'll be right back. And the time is now, 24 minutes before the hour. Up next, we got those horoscopes.
Yeah.
As we close up IP617 Radio.
IP617.
Here's a classic hip hop joint from Queen Latifah. UNITY. The time is now 24 minutes before the hour.
A brother, call a girl, a bitch, or a hoe. Trying to make a sister feel low. You know all of that got to go. Now everybody knows there's exceptions to this rule. I don't be getting mad when we playing, it's cool. But don't you be calling me out my name. I bring breath to those who disrespect me like a dame. That's why I'm talking. One day I was walking down a block. I had my cutoff shorts on, right? Cause it was crazy hot. I walked past these dudes when they passed me. One of them felt my booty, he was nasty. Yeah. I turned around red, somebody was catching the rat. Then the little one said,
yeah, me bitch.
And laughed. Since he was with his boys, he tried to break fly. I punched him dead in his eyes. Said,
who you calling
a bitch? UNITY.
Days at work give you an attitude and you erupt. It take it out on me, but that's about enough. You put your hands on me again, I put your ass in handcuffs. I guess I felt so deep in love, I grew dependency. I was too blind to see just how it was affecting me. All that I knew is you was all the man I had. And I was scared to let you go, even though you treated me bad. But I don't wanna see my kids see me getting beat down by daddy smacking mommy all around. You say I'm nothing without you, but I'm nothing with you. A man don't really love you if he hits you.
Yeah.
This is my notice to the zoo. I'm not taking it no more. I'm not your personal whore. That's not what I'm here for. Ain't nothing good gon' come to you till you do right by me. Brother, you wait.
Who you calling a bitch?
UNITY.
We gotta let
them know.
UNITY.
That's the one.
Here we go. A gangster bitch, now that you saw Apache's video, I saw you wildin', acting like a fool. I peeped you out the window, jumping girls after school. But where did all of this come from?
What?
A minute ago, you wasn't heard, and nobody ever heard of you. Now you would wanna be
hard.
You barely know your ABC.
Please,
there's plenty of people out there with triggers ready to pull it. Why you trying to jump in front of the bullet,
young lady?
And real bad girls are the silent type.
Yeah.
Ain't none of this worth getting your face sliced. Cause that's what happened to your homegirl, Ronnie.
When
with nobody,
she got to wear that for life.
Who you calling a bitch?
UNITY.
going on, my G's? Ladies, this is Travis Best, and you're listening to iPower 617, the hottest internet radio station for hip-hop and R&B.
And the time is now 20 minutes before the hour. The Horoscopes is coming up next. Meanwhile, here's a Tribe Called Quest, here on IP617, Old School Hip-Hop Hour.
Well, what do you know? The dead dog is first up to bat. No batteries included and no strings attached. No holes barred. No time for move faking. Got to get the loot so I can bring home the bacon. Brothers front, they say the drop can't flow. But we've been known to do the impossible like Broadway Joe. So sleep if you want, like crew will help you get your Z's, true. But here's the real scoop. I'm all that and then some. Short, dark, and handsome. Bust a nut inside your eye to show you where I come from. I'm vexed, fuming. I've had it up to here. My days of pain, dues are over. Acknowledge me is in there. Yeah! Head for the border. Go get a taco. I see record from the jump street. Meaning from the get-go. Sit back, relax, and let yourself go. Don't sweat what you heard, but act like you know. Yes, yes, y'all.